start off with 100 grams of pomegranate juice. Okay, and then you add it to a bowl. You don't want to use any metal bowls because that creates a chemical reaction, so you always want to use a glass bowl. You pour that in there, and then you use sodium citrate. Because pomegranate is very acidy, 5 grams of it. And you want to mix that sodium alginate. And you need 0.5 grams of it. You add that here. And you mix it. Because when you blend it, you create unwanted bubbles. So you want to take all the unwanted bubbles and strain them. So you see all these like bubbles and everything left behind from the sodium alginate left here. And after that, you put it in the fridge for an hour, depending on how much you made. Calcium